Anything I hate to see is a spineless person call themselves a Christian. My God, wants somebody with grit and backbone. I like old Buddy Roberts said, Lord, give me the backbone the size of a saw log, put plenty of knowledge in the gable into my soul, and let me fight the devil as long as I got one tooth and then gum him till it dies. And he did. That's right. I like that. He got out in the cornfield and he said, Lord, if you don't give me the baptism of the Holy Ghost, when you come back to earth, you're going to find a pile of bones laying right here. Got to get in the Holy Ghost. You got to get determined. That's right. Get ready. Take over. God said so. Let's go take over. That's what God wants us to do. That's what God wants us to do tonight. God's always willing to give us if we are ready to receive it. That's right. God's made the promise, so it's ours. The promise isn't to you and to your children. To them it's far off, even as many as the Lord our God shall call. So the promise is here. Joshua and Caleb, when they went over, I like that thought there. When they come over, the ten come back and said, oh, we look like grasshoppers up the side of them. But Joshua and Caleb said, we can do it. Amen. That's right. Why? God promised we could do it. Amen. God said we could do it. God promised our fathers that that was our land, and that belongs to us. No matter if they got walled cities and they looked like giants and everything else, he quit looking at giants and started looking at God's Word. And when men and women quit looking at their sickness and diseases and start looking to what God said about it, you'll take over. Amen. All things are subject to Jesus Christ, and all things are subject to you in prayer when you ask in His name and believe. Amen. Ask what you will in my name, and it'll be done. That's right. Whatsoever things you desire when you pray, believe you receive it, you shall have it. God said so. So let nothing stand in your way. Stop looking at the things you're looking at here. Look at the unseen. God said we could do it. Joshua seen the same thing. He said, gather the Israelites up and down this river here. You're going to see the glory of God. Yes, sir. How are you going to get across the river? That's not my business. It's my business to walk down to the river. It's God's business to open it up when I get there. That's right. It's your business to testify and claim your healing. Say, I'm healed. And it's God's business. Take care of it after you testify and proclaim it. That's right. God give you a dare to try it. So now just take it tonight and find out whether it's right or not. I like that. Man, any man in the Bible and any man through the age that's ever had any get up about him has been man who dared to stand there and call black, black, and white, white. That's right. Took God at his promise and stood there.